Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 3, verse 35. The son of Serug, the son of Reu, the son of Peleg, the son of Eber, the son of Shelah.